All right, welcome back to Lakeside Live out here at Lexington Green. The show starts at 7 o'clock, but you want to come out here early and grab seating because it will be packed out here. Now, I've got good news and I've got better news. The good news is that the weather's going to be spectacular tonight. Could not ask for a better night. The better news, I will not be playing the drums because you just don't want that to happen. There will be real live, honest to goodness, professional musicians out here. And in fact, you got one of the great bands in Lexington that's playing tonight. The Fever is out here. If you've never heard them, boy, you are missing out. And this is the perfect opportunity to come out to one of the great fun bands in Lexington. You'll be dancing out here in front of the lake. You will have a great, great time. Weather-wise, again, couldn't be better for us. Let's go ahead and take a look at the MaxTrack Live Doppler here. First thing we need it to stay dry. And that dryness is clearly evident with the MaxTrack Live Doppler not showing a thing, so enjoy. Your Saturday is mostly terrific. Can't rule out some evening thunderstorms, especially west and north. On Father's Day, not so terrific, but it's not a washout either. There will be dry time on Father's Day. In fact, we'll have some sunshine for a while. Next week, not so much sun. A lot of thunder showers around all the way to the solstice on Friday. It was a record low this morning. Not only a record, we obliterated the record. 45 degrees this morning in Lexington. The old record was 47 from way back in 1933. By the way, look at Somerset. That was one of the cold spots in the state, down to 43 degrees this morning. That is some amazing June chill. But what a wonderful afternoon. We're looking at temperatures that are running in the mid-70s, 77 in Danville, 75 in London and Moorhead. Frankfort, we're at 76. Right now in Lexington, we also sit at 76, and it is terrific outside. That is along with a light wind that's coming out of the west, and our temperatures, again, just are looking good for us. What's also nice is that the dew point isn't bad. There are your current temperatures around the rest of the state. In fact, tomorrow afternoon, we're up into the low and mid-80s, so what we're looking at is June returning. 85 might be a hair ambitious, but not much. So rain, you can find it out to our west. That rain coming out of Kansas and Missouri, working its way ahead of a warm front. Warm fronts are not a bad thing when we're this cool. You're looking at those showers, though, not overly impressive as they cross Missouri. And in fact, they'll be weakening as they approach us later on tonight. We'll see those clouds thicken up. Big, sprawling Canadian high. Boy, that brought our terrific weather for today. As we get into tomorrow, you notice the showers again, mainly north. If you're headed to Lake Cumberland tomorrow, you'll be fine. You are headed then to Sunday. A front slides to the north. It gets much more humid as it does so, and rain chances will increase for us on Sunday. Again, it's not an all-day rain, but it will be around, and we'll have to contend with it, and then that rain chance is going to last for a while. Why? Watch this. Rain. You see it there on Monday, Tuesday. Oh, did we mention Wednesday and Thursday? Oh, Friday, too. We'll see those rain chances continuing. Headed out to Lakeside Live again. Terrific for you tonight. Temperatures will be around the 70-degree mark. With the Fever, 70s left eye tomorrow. Temperatures near 80, a small chance of a late-day storm. Your forecast tonight. You are looking at partly cloudy, about 15 degrees warmer than last night. We're in the upper 50s. Tomorrow, it's low end mid-80s. That's with a partly sunny sky. Rain chances, they really do get going for us on Sunday, much more so later on in the week. Gang, that's your forecast. Enjoy, and that's the end of my drumming. From Lakeside Live, I'm Chief Meteorologist Bill Mack.
Gotta hit the snare drum, Bill.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
You didn't finish it.
Or the cymbal, not the snare drum. Anyway.